पेटीएम करो।
शर्तें लागू।
फीवर 104 FM मैं हूँ स्तुति आपके साथ। द वन थिंग दैट दिस ईयर हैज टॉट अस इट इज टू प्रायोरिटाइज आवर हेल्थ। इम्यूनिटी बढ़ाना बहुत ज्यादा जरूरी है। अभी इन कॉन्वर्सेशन विद डॉक्टर पीयूष। डॉक्टर पीयूष आई वांट कि आप पहले अपना इंट्रोडक्शन दें।
Hi, this is Dr. Piyush Juneja. I am an Ayurveda consultant and practicing Ayurveda from last 14 years in Delhi NCR.
Right. Acha, kadha drops help people to boost immunity. Ye humne bahut suna hai, but how does this work?
So, thank you for this question. As far as kadha drops are concerned, Ministry of Ayush has also recommended this formula, that is kadha, and it is proven that it is affecting and improving the immunity of all of us. And the problem is with raw kadha, there are some gastric issues. So by this taking these drops, we can avoid that, and it is convenient as well that we can just put two drops in our water, tea or coffee, and we can have on mode, and we are traveling, we are in office. So it's convenient as well, and in research it is proven that it is boosting immunity with the herbs, with the combination formula that is kadha is having. And we all know that Ministry of Ayush, Government of India has also recommended that.
Right. So aapki baat sunke we all know what to do now. Fever 104 FM sunte jaiye. Main hoon Superwoman Stuti aapke saath.
Jo dekhte hain sapne unhe sach karne ke liye.